You came out with such energy and had such a strong first half. Did something change in the second half?
No, other guys are making shots. You know, I'm not going to ever force anything. Them guys are making shots. I'm going to keep going to them. When I had my opportunities, you know, I took them.
Let's play down low. Were you thinking about trying to set him up to go left? Or would take us through the play?
I was trying to score.
It seemed like throughout the game, the energy and like enthusiasm was different than maybe in some past games. It was just like the opportunity to play the best team.
Just coming off, you know, a tough win in Phoenix, and then just trying to keep, you know, things going. You know, we just wanted to come out with energy. You know, we knew it would be, you know, a crazy game. You know, fans are going to be into it, so you know, we just want to come out with a lot of energy.
Was that like more fun for you than the past game?
It's always fun when I step on the floor. I try to, you know, have as much fun as I can. You know, try to have a team pass on as well. It was a fun game.